And now we know isolated land masses of taste are reforming as a supercontinent by us. With our sounds, with our voices, with our actions. There is a story.